Hey, not that I care, but do you really swing that way?
Huh? What way?
I mean, I'm not judging or anything, it's cool, but since we're sharing a tent and all, I just...
No.
There are some things that I don't wish to try.
What?! I have had about enough crap out of you guys for that! Let it go already!
Why are you so touchy about it?
Too much protesting is suspicious.
Then stop grilling me about it! And besides, who'd want your ugly mugs?
Hey, you know what they say, all good friendships are based on honesty. Right?
I'm confident enough with my manhood for this.
Come on! I like cute things, so what?
Just setting boundaries.
Whatever! Fine, in that case, I'm gonna walk over and sleep in the girls' tent! They've got more balls than you!
For some girls, that is true.
Kanji Tatsumi doesn't take crap from anyone!
If Kimura finds out, you'll get expelled!
So, what do we do now?
Persona!
If we cover her nose and mouth, you think she'll stop?
No, I think she'll die if we do that! Huh?